In this particular question, the forces acting on the 12 kg block will be equals to